if I wanted to open a restaurant.
They're hard and they're brutal and they're specific, but I know how to do it.
This would be a different kind of restaurant.
What will we call this place?
What's this?
So non-negotiables. That's how restaurants at the highest level operate.
Push boundaries.
Constantly evolve through creativity.
Vibrant collaboration. That's demented.
These are non-negotiables.
I can sense the sarcasm.
No. Not sarcasm. Snark. Contempt even.
Carmi loves you.
I think that he's like stuck.
What happened with Claire?
I basically said that I couldn't waste my time.
Yikes.
It is a partnership agreement so that you can push me and I can push you.
It's a good thing, right?
Yeah, no, it's great.
Hands.
These bowls are wrong.
They're different sizes, Richie.
They're not, they're the same.
Can't see the difference in this? Look at it.
The vibe's weird.
Doors.
Door. Refire.
If it's not perfect, it doesn't go out.
No, I hate this.
Richie, no surprise!
Yes, surprise!
Feliz cumpleaños a ti.
And what's with the menu change? Every day?
These are the scribblings of a madman.
They are non-negotiables.
Why are you doing this?
We're gonna get a star.
I thought that was a trap.
If any food critics coming in, it's code red.
Code red.
It's totally packed.
So where's the money?
This is what's up now.
Dams!
They're going too slow.
You need to calm down.
This is what you wanted, right?
What's going on tonight? Have you been here before?